Hi everyone, Chris here from Need for Spread. So in this video I want to review an indicator which I already use it and gain very good results, and it's called IM Forex Trading Indicator. And this one you can use it to trade Forex stocks, indices, and also options, binary options, but you have the ability to trade also gold, which again very good results with gold, SAU USD. So stay here until the end of this video to see what's all about this indicator, and until the end of this video, if you like it, of course you will see how you can download for free this indicator. All right guys, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and also hit the notification bell. This will be notified every time I'm uploading new videos. And that being said, without further ado, let's jump into the video. All right, guys, I hope everybody's well today. So here is the indicator AM Forex day trading in action, and I will explain you a bit how to use this indicator. But first thing first, I want to let you know that you will find this indicator, you'll find a link below this video in the description area, and as usual here on my channel you are able to download for free this indicator. This is a tested indicator. I endorsed this indicator and I find it very useful, and I made a good profit with it. And in a second I will show you how to install this indicator on your MT4 platform, because it's working on MT4 platform on 1 hour and 1 hour time frame proved to be the best time frame for me. So let's go ahead and I'll show you. We'll have this indicator, you'll find a archive folder like this one, a WinRAR folder. You will need WinRAR to in order to unzip this folder, and you will see it. You'll see a folder like this one, IM Forex Trading Indicator. After you will unzip it, this one, yes. So this is the archive folder. You'll need WinRAR in order to unarchive this folder, and after you will unarchive it, you will have a folder like this one. Just click extract here and you'll see this one here, and all you have to do is to click on copy this indicator, copy it and go to your MT4 platform, go to file, then open data folder, and you know the lesson, then go to MQL4, go to indicators and paste that indicator folder here. As you can see it, I have it here, so there is no point to do it again. And then you just drag and drop the indicator. As you can see here, allow DLL import, but I already have it here on US dollar, Canadian dollar, 1 hour time frame. And how you can use this indicator, let me go ahead and I'll put pen. This indicator is unique, and what you need to know about this indicator and how you will take advantage of this system for maximum profit, you can apply it on Forex, crypto, options, stocks and indices. And guess what, you can apply it to metal like gold, SAU USD, silver, and this will work also. So anyone can use this system for maximum profit. Now we can see the level here, it's called a proven resistance. All right, so what you'll do in order to use properly this indicator, as you can see here, we have in this scenario we have this verified support. So here you will see these are the signal, by the way, this is buy signal and this is sell signal. As you can see, when this when the chart reached this untested resistance, it's starting to go down, and we have this signal here. And now from the moment to another, because the chart reached the verified support, we are waiting for an up signal. So when you will see the white circle appear here on the next candle, you'll execute a buy order and you expect to reach the verified resistance here. For sure it will reach this one. Let me go ahead and let me zoom it out a little bit. And we have the first verified resistance is with count one, so it's verified once. And we have the verified support here and the verified support resistance here. So when you reach this verified support here, then you will place an up trade for sure here, as I said, but we have to wait this sell signal. So let's have a look here on Euro USD chart, 1 hour chart, 1 hour time frame chart. And here I applied also the template. You will have also a template with this indicator, which is coming with this indicator. And as you can see here, let me put a pen here, we have a better view of this indicator and what this skin indicator really do. And as you can see, let's take this example here on sell. This is the signal, and we have the untested resistance here. It reached the untested resistance and starting to go down. So here on the second candle, you could place a down trade with the take profit level here and take profit level over here, and another take profit level here. And now we are expecting, when we'll reach the proven support resistance here, the proven support, which that means the difference between proven support and verified support, that means verified support, it was verified once here, and we have an up signal here, and we are expecting to see an up signal like this one somewhere here on the proven support. If we will reach here and it will touch the proven support, you know, this the chart will touch the proven support, then we expect to see a signal like this one, a white circle, and we will place an up trade on the second candle. So this how this indicator works. It's very, very simple to use. Don't look at this indicators here, at this signals here. There is no relevance. You only have to verify with support and resistance level. Yes, just look when it will reach the verified resistance, and also here the proven and verified resistance. If we'll reach and it will cut the proven support, and it will go until verified for sure. When we reach here on verified support, it will go up, and it's time to place an up signal. So for me, I told you it proves to work the best on 1 hour time frame. So this I recommend to you. Remember, you will find this below this video in the description area. You will find this indicator. In order to, if you want to use it, go ahead, download it and use it for your benefit. So that was the video for today. If you like the video, give me a like, and also if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. In this way you'll be notified every time I'm uploading a video like this one, and also share this video to your friends. So I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day. Bye.